I'm planning on working in the States and Canada, but I still want to make my home in Canada. Because I think there's more freedom up there. There's not as many hassles going on. And I like the life in Canada.